What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find the AppData folder in Windows 11. The AppData folder is where applications installed on your computer store custom settings information. Because modifying the content of this folder isn't recommended, the AppData folder is hidden by default. However, if you need to access the contents of the AppData folder on your Windows computer, you can do so relatively easily. Now let's walk through the steps to find the AppData folder in Windows 11. Step 1. Launch the File Explorer on your Windows 11 computer. You'll land on the This PC screen. Step 2. Click to open the View dropdown in the menu at the top of the screen. Step 3. Click to expand the Show section and then click to place a checkmark next to Hidden Items in that section. Step 4. Now, click to highlight the current location listed inside of the destination section and then enter %AppData% in that section and click enter. You'll instantly be taken to the roaming subfolder associated with the AppData folder. Step 5. Click AppData to return to the AppData folder where you'll see the contents of that folder. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.